Hi, this is Terry Jones of TJ and TJ Enterprise. I love igive.com. And I would like to share with you today the use of credit cards versus debit cards. Now, when it comes to payment with a credit card, the concept is buy now, pay later. Now, once you get your credit card statement, then you will know how much the creditor wants you to pay based on what you purchased. But with a debit card, the concept is buy now and pay now. The money comes right out of your checking account immediately. Sometimes it may show up as a pending, but it's already accounted for. Now, when it comes to interest rates for credit cards, yes, you will incur interest if you carry a balance past the grace period, which could be anywhere from 20 to 30 days, depending on the creditor. Now, with a debit card, there are no interest charges. How wonderful. Now, when it comes to benefits with credit cards, you may get freebies such as cash rebates, bonus points for goods and services, and even travel deals may come out of using that card. And most importantly, purchase protection for the things that you purchase on your card. Now, a benefit of the debit card is huge. You avoid going into debt, which is very important. Now, some debit cards may offer freebies and purchase protection, but you will have to consult with that particular financial institution to see if they offer those type of benefits. Now, concerns that you may have when using a credit card will be fees and penalties. Now, also, not all cards offer a grace period, that 20 to 30 days to pay the interest or wait for interest to incur. But some of them, as soon as you swipe that card, the interest is incurred immediately. Now, you also may incur unnecessary extra charges for spending over the credit card limit and making your monthly payment late, not getting it there on time. Now, potential concern with a debit card are fees that you may incur for certain transactions and fees for overdrafts, which is spending more than you have in your checking account when that card is swiped. Now, the old concept, if you used to write checks, was bouncing a check. But not too many people are using checks anymore. Now, if you liked this financial tip of debit card versus credit cards, subscribe to my channel here, TJ and TJ Enterprise, and then share this video on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. This is Terry Jones of TJ and TJ Enterprise. I love igive.com.